So this is the emphasis on the my. You need to know that the deaf people use my, not my, for people. Not all the deaf do that, but the older ones, they do. And the pure ASL users will do this and this. So you need to know both. But here, I want to teach you the old ASL. My mother, not my mother. Because I don't own my mother. My book, I own the book, yes. So my mother, your mother, his mother, their mother. So you'll be practicing my and you.
Of course, yeah.
My and your mother. Okay? It looks like me and my mother. It's me and my mother. But you don't write that in ASL because you don't write me and me mother. ASL is not supposed to be written. It means my mother and I. My son says, don't use me and my mother. Use my mother and I. But that's English. Okay. So I'm going to ask you, which one do we start off with in ASL? Which word? This is not set in stone, but try not to sign it in English. Any other way than English. All right, what's next? For most, because the adjective is after the noun, not before. Next one would be learn, studies. Another way to do it. You can do this. There, library. If you add time signs, most of the time, you can say yesterday or in the front. If you're emphasizing the time first, you can put it in the front. Otherwise, it would be last. Most of all. Library. My son. oldest study there. Just an idea, that's the idea. However, you wrote many sentences in AFL with, what did I put? Right, straight. On your exercise? Yellow. My cousin lived there. Or you could pick you. New York, House Yellow. Your cousin lived there.
Your cousin.
Yeah. So your cousin lives in the yellow house in New York. It looks like word salad. Maybe you should send it to South Africa.